Aber geht das so? Dich?
Kein Licht?
Nee, es sieht gut aus. Sieht gut aus.
Das stimmt.
Ja. You are big and pretty. Who can ask for more? You're the only country I don't need a visa for. Don't need a permission to visit every night. And when I enter you, we both are satisfied. One, two, three, you are visa free. Yum, bum, bum, you're happy when I come. One, two, three, you are visa free. Yum, bum, bum, you're happy when I come.
Du gibst dir keinen sozusagen, ich muss hier weg. Dass ich bleibe in dir, stäbe dir im Grundgesetz. Bis runter ins Tal.
Du weißt, du bleibst immer die erste Wahl.
Wozu die Reise reich, hab die Scheiße satt. Ich versteigere jetzt live meinen Reisepass. Bei den meisten reicht mir nach einer Nacht. Darum bleibe ich in der Heimatstadt.
One, two, three, you are visa free. Yum, bum, bum, you're happy when I come. One, two, three, you are visa free. Yum, bum, bum, you're happy when I come.
Катя Ташева.
Здрасти. Юрий Гуржи.
That's what I was expecting you to say like 10 seconds ago.
Really?
Actually, we should have started with that one.
We should have started with that one. Hi, everybody. Thank you for tuning in to our live stream.
Thanks for watching. We introduced ourselves already, right?
Did we?
We are technically from a band called Rotfront.
Technically.
The whole name of the band is Emigrantski Ragamuffin Collective Rotfront. But we are one quarter of the band, actually.
Exactly.
Because
so
we are eight people in the band.
So now our name is Emigrantski Ragamuffin Duo.
Oh, that's not bad, actually. We didn't talk about that.
We never really did.
We are like Emigrantski R.
Yeah.
Because we're just a quarter. Maybe, yeah, whatever. we're here to answer your questions. So why don't you send them to us?
Yes,
and,
please.
And we have like 40 minutes, I guess. We'll play some of the songs that we do with the band that were already released on our three albums and some new ones no one ever heard yet. So this is a kind of an exclusive preview.
Very exciting.
Yes, and we never did this in this fashion, like
exactly.
Just two of us with an acoustic guitar. So we met like once yesterday and we had a lot of fun jamming in this way. It's totally different from what we do with the band because we don't have drums behind us, we don't have the horn section, we don't have Mad Million, who's our rapper.
Oh yes.
So we totally miss them all, but that's
we miss you guys. If you're watching, we love you.
We won't reply your questions though.
You are not allowed to send questions.
Right. So, and the first question is.
Yeah, the first question is. Which is the next song we want to play?
Oh, right. We didn't talk about that either. Fuck.
Which one would you
No,
like
wait. To? But I think the script said we're expecting our first question right after the first song.
Oh.
Right. You have a question.
If you have a question, type it into the field, into the group chat of the live stream.
we don't see either of these two.
Ако имате въпроси, просто ги напишете в... Оле! Напишете ги в чата, който е в лайвстрима.
We're streaming from the heart of Berlin West, from Berlin Kreuzberg. I mean, you can't see much of what we see from the window. So we see some cars passing by and trains. No passes by, though.
Yeah, because of corona.
Birds, yes. It's probably the same way in wherever people are watching us from.
Hey, guys.
I think.
Hi.
Yes, hello.
Hi. Actually, we have a question for you.
Ooh.
Okay, cool.
First we have a question coming out for you. It would be, well, what do you drink to stay healthy?
What do we drink to stay healthy?
Yep. During these hard corona times? What's your recipe for being healthy?
Okay.
Well, excuse me. this is a very special
the corona
drink.
Corona Katya.
Corona Katya, yes, because I have been through corona, which was a very exciting time. And I
you
suggest
no.
Water. Well, yeah, but we drink
good
a
question.
Lot of...
Yeah, I drink a lot of water.
I want to say I drink coffee. A lot of vodka, which is also very true, but I guess it's not very good to say if there are children in the audience, so please just close their ears. I like
too
cocktails.
Okay.
Very good.
I quit alcohol like 10 years ago, I think. So I've been drinking mostly tea and coffee in these times and also before, probably after.
But what is so great about it is that it does not affect the way that you have fun. You can have fun with or without it.
It
no?
does, but I find alternative ways, probably.
Yeah, probably.
Something good. Like what we're having tonight, or today, here. Jamming with Corona Katya Tashova.
Corona Katya Tashova.
Because we can, or we may, because you are already immune.
Yeah,
may
so
still not. Although my mom said that I might have had it like 3 months ago, before it was mainstream.
Really? Oh, so you're the true
she
hipster.
Thinks so, yes. I was coughing like hell, basically.
Okay.
It was really bad. We didn't
it's
know
possible.
What corona is back then, so, you know.
Well, now we know and things are not getting better. I mean, hopefully they will get better soon. But I guess music heals.
Yeah, music heals, right.
Mm. What do we want to do now?
Well, we might play something we played yesterday.
Ah.
Right. What should it be? Village Superstar.
I was about to say the same thing.
There's chemistry between us.
Yes, baby. Excuse me.
I think we'll do some stage diving now. Let's destroy the instruments and the mic stands.
Stop crying, please stop preaching, Mom. I knew one day my prince would come. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. So what, he hasn't read Tolstoy? I'm his girl and he's my boy. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. Mama, what should I do? He loves me and I love him too. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. Mama, yes, he's robbing banks. Bank of England, Bank of France. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. Diamonds, pearls, expensive cars.
She's a superstar.
We drink champagne in a trendy bar.
A village superstar.
My darling smokes a big cigar.
She's a superstar.
And I'm a big, big superstar.
Yes, she's a village superstar.
On a dull and rainy day, he came and stole my heart away. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. All All my friends, they envy me, and in my place they want to be. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. Never have I felt so good, he's like a prince from Bollywood. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. In a little neighborhood, he's like a local Robin Hood. Mama, I'm in love with the robber. Diamonds, pearls, expensive cars.
She's a superstar.
We drink champagne in a trendy bar.
Village superstar.
My darling smokes a big cigar.
She's a superstar.
And I'm a big, big superstar.
Oh yes, she's a village superstar. Ba da ba da ba da ba da da da. Da ba da ba da ba da ba da da da. Da ba 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 da da.
The human fade out.
Right, we have some audience outside, and it's just one person, which is good, which is wow, like kosher and safe.
Thank you, person. Thank you.
Dankeschön.
Thank you, person.
Thank you, person. Yeah.
Do we have more questions?
More questions from the audience.
I think maybe there's just one, because we don't see, we don't have any screens in front of us. Maybe there's no one watching this. Maybe there's just one this one person outside.
No, I
maybe
don't.
They know us. Maybe this is just friends and my mom.
And my mom already blocked
the comments from your band.
Wait,
sorry.
Wait.
So we have already blocked the comments coming from your band as you wished.
Really?
Oh,
so
okay.
We
no,
have
now
some
I'm curious.
Okay, this coming this out for you.
Okay, now I'm curious if there are comments from the band.
Yeah, Yuri has mentioned Corona Katya and somehow it made the people
very curious.
The question, like, how was it? It's a simple question, but I guess it's a
Katya,
difficult one to answer. How
tell
was
us,
it?
Confess. How was it?
Coming
was
out.
It
Katya
was amazing.
Karola Stashova.
You guys, it was amazing.
Coming out.
Coming out as a corona patient.
Could I have some, my mic a bit louder, please? Thank you very much. Yes.
So I actually got the corona on Friday the 13th of March.
Really?
Really? It was pure luck, I tell you. but I was indeed very lucky because it was quite mild. It was not that bad. Okay. it was not that bad. I did cough a lot. I had some difficulty breathing, I was tired, I had fever. Boy. In the end, in the second week, I even got an allergy on my skin. I was covered in red spots. Yeah, that was...
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
It was very surprising. At first, I didn't know what that was, and I thought, oh no, I'm alone, you know, I did a quarantine for 14 days, and I live alone, so I was really completely isolated from the world. And so I was a bit scared from time to time, but as I said, I was lucky enough to have very mild symptoms. Right. The funny thing was that while I was still sick, I had my birthday. So that was a first.
Happy
that
birthday.
Was the first time that I celebrated my birthday in isolation.
I hope it's also the last one.
I hope so. I hope so too. But I have to say, I think this corona time is making us more human in a way. You really feel...
Yeah, you look a bit more human than you did before.
I know. I look a bit more human than usual. No, but what I wanted to say that on my birthday, I had so much attention from so many wonderful people. And I even got a birthday cake. My neighbor came to my door left a birthday cake with a candle on my door.
Oh, nice.
And I could take it, you know, I had to wait for him to leave so that I could open the door and take my cake and eat it. Well, the problem was that because I had corona, I couldn't taste anything. And it was a delicious chocolate cake, so I was like, thanks. great. And my friends sang happy birthday. We did that was amazing. So I'm super thankful for all the wonderful people in my life.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm representing because we're just two of us, you know.
It's only two of us, yeah.
It's you and the rest of the world is me.
Exactly. Yeah, but I mean, what I want to say is, guys, just take it seriously, pay attention and be careful because that's very important.
Did you write something in quarantine?
Yeah, I did. I did write some small poetry song ideas that were very dark. Corona, okay. Die! Corona, die! That would be our next Rotfront song. I'm sitting here alone in isolation. I'm a poor Bulgarian girl with Corona and it's my birthday and I'm all alone. So I wanna tell you now, Corona, die! Corona, die! Corona, die! I wanna tell you now, Corona, die! Okay.
This was...
Thank you. Wow.
I mean, maybe we could have just met here and don't do any rehearsing because
exactly,
we can improvise all the songs.
We can freestyle, right? The whole thing, you know. Yeah. Corona is such an...
Not just Corona, but yeah, well, whatever. More questions from the audience.
Are there more questions? Or maybe we can sing a song.
There are more questions, but let's have a song first.
Okay, you want a song? Good.
Okay, cool. Well, I suggest...
Yes. I'm open for your suggestions. Okay.
What do you think
good.
About it?
It's a new one. We might have performed it once in Berlin.
Oh, yeah, at the SO 36.
Right. Which is quite close to where we are right now.
Yeah, it's really around the corner from here, and we really miss it.
It's a song about a guy who lived in my home country, Ukraine, in the western part of it, in the city known as Lemberg or Lviv. Yeah. And at some point, he decides to go and see the world. And basically, this is a song about the beginning of his trip. Day da 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 da. Let me tell you a story about an old man who used to live
where
100 years ago in the west of Ukraine in the beautiful city of Lviv. He said, I worked for 50 years, I lost my teeth and my hair, but I always stayed in the same damn place, never seen a world out there. From Lviv, from Lviv, from Lviv to Tel Aviv. Before I grow old, I wanna see the world. From Lviv to Tel Aviv. From Lviv, from Lviv, from Lviv to Tel Aviv. Before I grow old, I wanna see the world. From Lviv to Tel Aviv. Da 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 da. He took a train from Odessa and then the boat from Istanbul. 3 days of stormy weather and the lower deck was full. Some said, Tel Aviv, are you crazy? Well, he said, no, you don't understand. No, you don't.
If you have a goal, if you have a plan, then you get there in the end.
From Lviv, from Lviv, from Lviv to Tel Aviv. Before I grow old, I wanna see the world. From Lviv to Tel Aviv. From Lviv, from Lviv, from Lviv to Tel Aviv. Before I grow old, I wanna see the world. From Lviv to Tel Aviv. Da 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 da.
Da 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 da
Thank you.
Merci, merci.
I think 100 years ago there was no Tel Aviv.
I was thinking the same thing while we were singing the chorus. I was like, was there Tel Aviv? I don't think so, no.
Well, this is a kind of utopia or where, the utopia. Yeah, retrofuturism, whatever.
Retrofuturism. Oh yeah. We should write some type of script.
I always wondered like, you know, it's kind of difficult for musicians like us to survive because we don't usually play cover versions. We're still working on becoming as big as Michael Jackson.
Obviously,
Christina Aguilera.
Of course, and then getting the Latin Grammy.
Yeah, that's the plan for
it's
the next year, I think. But what I was thinking about that I could maybe sell these songs to maybe to Lufthansa or Air Berlin. Do they still have, like, was someone flying, like, you know, the song of ours, Berlin, Barcelona?
Oh, yeah, we should.
That's why I wrote
like
them.
Wizz Air, EasyJet.
From Lviv to Tel Aviv. Yeah. So if we have some requests, we can actually. Guys, if anyone's watching us.
We take donations from big airline companies.
Right.
So if anybody's
Lufthansa
watching.
Lufthansa because I'm a patriot. You know, I'm German.
Oh, you're I am still very Bulgarian inside my heart and
what
soul.
What air company do we have there?
I would say, well, the national one is Bulgaria Air.
Right. So let's write a song like from Sofia, from Varna to Berlin.
From Varna to Berlin. We should do that.
From Varna.
From Varna to Berlin.
Before I grow old, I want to see the world from Varna to Berlin.
From Varna,
only when they pay.
The moment only when they pay?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so please, airline companies, give us your millions. Yes?
Okay.
Thank you.
Good. More questions from the...
Do we have questions from the Rotfront colleagues? Sure.
It's like we're desperate, you know.
I'm so desperate for their attention.
Well, there is something our friend Borau Shen needs to know from you.
Oh!
And the question is, what is your biggest inspiration these days?
Ooh, what is our biggest inspiration these days?
What about you?
What about me? I have to say I have a very weird, well, not it's not a weird inspiration, it's a wonderful inspiration musically. I have discovered the German Lied, the Kunstlied, you know, the German musical adaptations of old German poetry. And it's right. You know, usually I don't listen to that kind of music. Usually I'm more into, well, I'm into other kinds of music, but this has been a huge inspiration. I kind of discovered the wonderful poetry and the wonderful singing of these people from back in the day.
Right.
So that kind of gives me hope. And also Billie Eilish.
Okay, that's the musical inspiration.
Yeah, and also a big inspiration is Donald Trump, because I feel...
Always.
He's a huge role model. I mean, I want to be like him when I grow up. Seriously. I think he inspires most people to kind of stand up and change their lives, because we don't want to have an apocalypse.
Just yet.
Not now. Maybe in 5 years.
Yeah, I think, I mean, the news were kind of, are kind of inspirational these days. We also, I renewed my cooperation with a dear friend of mine, a German writer, Vladimir Kaminer. We used to be a DJ duo back in the day.
Russian Disco.
Right. We stopped playing together 6 years ago, I think. We still stayed friends, but we didn't cooperate on any like creative level. And now we do, but in a new way. We're writing songs, and Katya is actually a part of our team, which is a kind of pandemic ABBA. We have
a pandemic
cooperation. We have a band. We don't really see each other. So, like, in this whole pandemic, we just met this week, right?
Yeah.
Two of us.
We have seen each other for the first time this week since, ever since we started collaborating.
Right. You mean collaborating on this new project?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just so excited.
So there's Vladimir, Katya, me, and another singer.
Anna Margolina.
A wonderful singer.
If you're watching.
I don't know which direction should we send our kisses to. Okay. Anyway, right. So we've been releasing a song, like, each week, a new song. And it's a kind of a new discipline. Like, it's a new routine. Like, each Monday I start with writing a new song to Vladimir's lyrics. And then I'm sending it out to Katya and Anna. And they singing their parts. And also shooting their parts for the video. And on the weekend, either my son or Vladimir's son, Sebastian, are cutting the video. And on Monday, we release them. I think, actually, this week will be a bit late. We might
Maybe have it on Tuesday,
right?
Oh, but that's okay.
Anyway, that's how we're spending our days.
And I have to say, this collaboration has been a huge inspiration for me because... Well, first of all, you have to keep yourself busy. And second of all, because we are not allowed to see each other in that sense, we become even more creative. And so it's so much fun. It's so much fun.
It is. Absolutely.
Yeah. Great. Which one would you like to... You choose the next song.
Okay, wait. Let's do the Cigaretta one.
Does everybody know the Cigaretta one?
Well, we won't know because we don't have... Luckily, we don't have our phones in front of us.
No.
But, this song is a kind of a... I mean, in the universe of Rotfront, this song is a hit.
Yeah.
And...
one of our favorites.
It was recorded in 2011, I guess. And I...
Almost 10 years ago.
Right. True. Mm. Wow. Time flies. And... in the recording studio, we had a choir of children. We had like 10 or 11 kids who were 5-6 years old, and it was a very special feeling hearing them singing in a perfect choir and harmony, singing "Cigaretta, Cigaretta, you will kill me in the end." And then for many years, I used to tell on stage that usually we have a bus full of children going on tour with us, and. Right, so I would ask the crowd to sing along. We don't have any crowd yet. Well, not in front of us, at least. So,
But maybe you guys, if you feel like it, you can sing with us. We cannot hear you, but you can hear us and yourselves, so it might turn out quite cool. You
Do
just
that.
Sing whatever I'm singing, and you'll see.
But you know what I've been thinking about? Like, my son, Boris, he's 15 now.
Oh,
and
my
he's
God.
Taller than me. And his voice is even lower than mine. Just imagine him. Like, remember, he would come on stage to sing it with us.
He was so tiny.
He was
so small. Yeah.
Imagine this guy like.
He should take over Max's part.
Yeah, maybe this time. Yeah. What about Max's part? Right. We have a huge problem because usually we have a German rapper with us, Mad Million, and he's unique.
Oh, yes. If you're watching...
I think he's not watching us. I mean, he's too cool for that.
He's too cool.
But anyway, he's pretty unique. And it's kind of... I fucked up his part in the beginning, in the Visa Free song. Now it's your turn, I would say.
It's my turn to fuck up his part.
Right. Okay. Cigaretta, and we hope everyone sings along.
Please.
Down, 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 down. Down, but I'm gong gong gong, dang a dang a dang gong 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 gong. In these non-smoking times, I stand up for smokers' rights. Now in front of you, I stand with a cigarette in my hand. You know, I had so many girlfriends. None of them stayed long enough. And these years with Cigaretta span in color and love.
Cigaretta, Cigaretta,
sing with her.
You make me feel much better. Cigaretta, Cigaretta, you make me feel so good. Cigaretta, Cigaretta, you make me feel much better. Cigaretta, Cigaretta, you make me feel so good. Down, ba dum pam pam pam. Da 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 da
time.
I read so many things about you, and they think they are
all lies.
You've been getting more expensive.
Still, I gladly pay the price.
Friends forgot me, friends deceived me. You're the one and only friend. Cigarette, cigarette.
You will kill me in the end. Cigarette, cigarette. You make me feel much better. Cigarette, cigarette. You make me feel so good. Cigarette, cigarette. You make me feel much better. Cigarette, cigarette. You make me feel so good. Cigarette, cigarette. Ohne dich wär ich viel fetter. Ey, und deshalb stoß ich jetzt mal auf dich an wie an Silvester. Ich rauch Kette schachtelweise. Mein Arzt sagt, ich soll mich schon. Raucherlunge, Raucherbeine, trotzdem hat es sich gelohnt. Die Zigarette zum Frühstück macht mich fit für den Tag. Scheiß auf Sex, ich rauch gleich die Kippe danach. Und wenn ich sterbe, leg mir bitte einen mit in mein Grab. Und alle Kinder singen mit, wenn ich sag: Cigarette, Cigarette, you make me feel much better. Cigarette, Cigarette, you make me feel so good. Cigarette, Cigarette,
ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah. Cigarette, Cigarette,
Wise. Ah, 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 ah.
Bye, ba da pa pa bye, ba da 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 pa pa da, ba da pa pa bye, ba da 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 da. Die, da da pa pa bye, da 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 da. Sing with us one more time. Cigarette, cigarette, you make me feel much better. Cigarette, cigarette,
you
make me feel so good. Cigarette, cigarette, you make me feel much better. Cigarette, cigarette, you make me feel so good, so good.
Cigarette.
So good.
Cigarette.
So bad.
Cigarette.
So bad.
Cigarette.
So bad.
Cigarette.
Da 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 da. Und wenn ich dich vermisse, schlaf ich mit deinem Aschenbecher.
We forgot about this part, which was the first one written by Dorka, our ex-singer.
Yes, that's true.
If she's watching us, Dorka, greetings to Budapest.
Greetings.
Right, thanks for tuning in. We're streaming from Berlin.
From Bulbul in Kreuzberg, Skalitzer Straße.
Right.
You have to check this place out.
Well, as
very
long
soon,
as it's open.
If it's legal. Open, then it's great.
And this is Katya. My name is Yuri. We are part of a bigger band called Rotfront, the Immigrantski Ragamuffin Collective. And we're trying to recreate our songs, reimagine them, unplugged with just a guitar and two voices. We've been thinking of using like a small synthesizer and maybe an iPad and a sampler, but in the end we're doing just like that as a duo, which is very exciting and it's very first time. It's
this
very
is the
natural
first time. Yeah, exactly. But you have
very
to
closer.
Imagine if you come to our concert next time, we hope that
right.
we have 20, a concert
22?
Very soon. 2022? No, oh please, may it be sooner.
Yeah,
but if we have a concert, you should imagine there's like 8 people on stage. There's a lot of jumping, a lot of moshing, a lot of dancing and sweating and singing. And we really miss it. And we miss all of our fans. We miss all of you. And
well,
we hope
I think we'll keep missing that for a couple of months at least.
Yeah, yeah. And well, but that will make it that much more,
even more
wonderful
special,
and
right.
special when we do it again. So we really look forward to it.
Well.
And in that sense.
We are expecting the next question.
And so it comes.
Oh.
And it's Kosta Kostov.
Hey.
Who would like to
who's
know
that?
His comment would be fantastic meadow, more Rotfront meadow and Chalga. But guys.
Oh, Chalga. Okay, well.
But guys,
we'll
how did you meet?
Wait, so is that the question or the Chalga thing?
That's the comment and the question.
Oh, it's a,
so please, how
he
did
would
you
like
meet?
To have more Chalga?
Katya, we have to do it alone.
No problem. No problem. Now I will do something special.
First start with some chowga and then
you know Ratka Piratka.
Yeah,
excuse me, I'm just very surprised right now that Yuri knows the famous song Ratka Piratka.
Ratka, so, piratka.
That's the streaming live.
Излезе ратка, малка пиратка, да си под руса косата, руса, та-тра-та-та. Everybody's laughing now. Опс, опса. Та-дра-та-та-та-ра-та-ра-та-та-та-та-та-та-та-та-та-та-та. Само да те гепна готин, тъките ще степна. Опса, опса. Само да те гепна, дънките ще сцепна. Само да те гепна, дънките ще сцепна. Само да те гепна, готин, дрънките ще сцепна. Опса! Ей! Само това
знам.
Costa! Costa! We love you, Costa.
How did we meet, Katya?
How did we meet? Well,
it was years ago.
Well, it's a very interesting... It's a very romantic story, one evening under a bridge. No. I don't know. No, but I guess, well, Rotfront existed already for a while and was already quite...
Don't tell
quite
how long, because, you know, I still want,
come on.
Want them to think I'm younger than
age
I
is nothing but a number. Well, the band already existed, and I was singing in another band, Sonora Milagrosa, where exactly. We had a drummer, a wonderful drummer called Jan Stix Pfennig. If you're watching this, we love you.
We love you.
So he played actually in both bands.
Did
in
he?
Rotfront
I don't, I don't
and
even
in Sonora.
Remember him playing with Sonora.
He did play with Sonora.
Okay.
Yeah. We did have like a larger collective, and it was really nice. It was like a live drum and bass kind of thing.
Yeah, and I saw you guys because we were looking for a singer. Because
exactly.
Dorka left and she moved to Budapest, and we were desperate.
Yeah.
But when I saw you, I didn't want anyone else, you know.
Really?
So this was the end. I was like, okay,
you
I
had
want
me
this
at
girl.
Hello. Really? Oh, that's so nice. I'm very glad. Yeah, you came to our concert.
Right.
And I met you. I was very excited because I didn't know what was going to happen. And oh my God. And so, yeah, almost 10 years later, here we are. It's crazy. I'm happy.
You were in Bulbul.
In Bulbul.
With not a single
in Berlin's
person
Bulbul.
In the audience. How exciting is that?
It is. Oh, nice.
Costa.
Hey.
It almost feels like we met in the 90s, back in the 90s.
With Costa?
With you, darling.
With me. Oh, in the 90s. Well, we are both kids of the 1990s.
Yes. Well, I'm probably more than you, but I mean...
Well...
Okay, the 90s were long enough. We can... Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do the 90s, some 90s
medley.
Songs.
We'll see. Maybe you'll recognize one or
two. It's difficult to do the 1990s song. We do have a song that's called 1990s because there's this... actually, me too. Like, you could probably make the whole thing louder.
Maybe both of us a little bit louder and the guitar.
In the monitor.
Thank you.
You know, it reminds me of the concert situation. There's no one in the audience, but at least we are having microphones and some light.
It's so
and
nice.
And the monitor, which is nice. So we are... back to be proper life stars as we usually are.
Yes, let's sing.
We were taking a ride on a time machine. It's 1991 and I'm 16. My dad finds us smoking, drinking beer on the roof. Hope you won't tell mom, she won't disapprove. Throwing down empty bottles from the 16th floor. We're running out of beer, so let's get some more. The days are long and hot, but the nights are cool. And I hope tomorrow we won't be late for school.
1990s, 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 1990s.
Down, dugga, dugga, da, down, down, down. Down, dugga, dugga, da, down, down, down.
Whoop.
Down, dugga, dugga, da, down, down, down. Down, 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 down.
One dugga, dugga, down, down, down. One dugga, down, 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 down. Down, dugga, down, 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 down. Down, 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 down.
I got a new life. You were barely recognize me, I'm so glad. How could a person like me care for you? You would have done a
'cause you're not the one for me. And I don't know the lyrics. Is it up enough? I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. Life is demanding without understanding. I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up deep into the light where you belong. But where do you belong? Down, 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 down. Under the full moon, for so many years I've wondered who you are. How can a person like you bring me joy? Under the full moon, where I see a lot of stars.
Yo, boy, 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 is enough
enough? I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. Life is demanding without understanding. I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up to get into the light where you belong. But where do you belong? Down, 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 down.
I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes, and I'm happy now living without you. I love you. Oh, oh, oh.
I saw the sign, it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up to get into the life where you belong. I saw the sign. I saw the sign.
I saw the sign.
I saw the sign. I saw the sign.
I saw the sign.
I saw the sign. I saw the sign.
I saw the sign.
I saw the sign. And it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign.
After Thank all, you. It works. Like the cover songs, we could
yeah.
do.
Yeah, we wrote this song a long time ago.
A long time ago,
when we lived in blonde. Sweden, when I was blonde, and yeah, and you.
And I was blonde.
And you were. When we were both blonde in Sweden, it was yeah. a wonderful time, you know, in the golden
in
times
Sweden,
of music.
Right, the snow. You remember that?
I remember so much snow. I miss it. No, 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 no. I don't miss it.
Okay. Good. But, you know, with Ace of Base, it's funny because I used to hate them when I was like...
Me too.
13, 14, and I was growing up more with like rock music. And they were pretty... I thought they were pretty uncool. But later, I discovered that these songs actually... They're fantastic. I mean,
it's a great pop song. It's true. It's a really, so really great pop song.
Really quality songwriting here.
Yeah. And I have to say the choreography is amazing. Back in the 90s, I think they were the best.
I don't
the
remember the choreography,
videos.
I'm
well,
afraid.
Well, the thing is, you know, if you have a, like
Could you do
a boy
that for
band
me
or
now?
A girl band, yeah. well, they do like a, you know.
Okay, this is my water.
Basically, that's how it looks like, you know.
Uh-huh.
It's glorious.
Okay.
Well.
Okay. Yeah, we'll have to do... Next time we're doing it, we have to do more choreography, I think.
I think so. But
more
we have
dancing.
To. We both have to have like really huge shirts that we open up, you know, like the Backstreet Boys, and be like,
quit will be difficult
playing
for me.
Games with my heart. Uh-huh. Like this.
We oh, we have to cover this one too.
Oh, God. Okay, my new idea.
My sister, my sister was a big fan. Like, we came to Germany
I'm
in 1995.
I'm an NSYNC girl, sorry.
Oh. Oh, yeah, 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 they were happening too at this time. I came to Germany in 1995, and my sister was 10, and she went straight to school without knowing the language. It was pretty tough for her,
oh
but I
God.
Remember her, like, in the first weeks, she brought some Backstreet Boys posters, and, yeah, so she was infected with the virus of the boy groups of the
oh my God,
late
amazing.
90s, right? Yeah.
Yeah, well... What I remember from school is in school when I was 7 or 8, there was like two teams, you know, boys versus girls every time.
Okay.
And the girls were fans of the Spice Girls, and the boys
of
were
course.
Fans of the Backstreet Boys, which I don't understand why that
no,
happened.
No, this is weird.
It's weird, I know, but we would kind of have like fights. No, Backstreet Boys are the best. No, Spice Girls are the best. No.
Well, I prefer Spice Girls.
Tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
We should do it. Maybe not now, but yeah. The next time we're doing this.
We are.
Okay, so if we are creating a new set list for our next show, which mm-hmm. probably will come in, well, at some point, we are playing a Backstreet Boys song, a Spice Girls song.
NSYNC, please.
Okay, good.
Bye, bye, bye.
I'm sorry to say, I don't remember a single song by NSYNC.
Well, that's because they're vintage, you know? You have to be a hipster to
know. Did they have
them?
A reunion already? Because Backstreet Boys, like, what really surprised me, my son, who's 15, he knows Backstreet Boys. I thought this is the kind of stuff, you know, that
my
sister would care about, who's, like, you know, who used to know them when she was 10.
Okay.
So I think they're back together. I mean, they're not boys anymore. Like, Backstreet old men. Or
Backstreet middle-aged men. But I mean, I guess, good, you know, sure. they can be still hot. I don't know.
They are. What about NSYNC? Are they back together?
No, but Justin Timberlake is so dreamy.
Oh, so he was in NSYNC.
Yeah.
I didn't know. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh. Good. Yeah, okay. He doesn't have a reason to do that.
He probably. Doesn't have a reason to go back to NSYNC. It's no, going, I don't think so.
Yeah.
It's going too great for him.
Mm-hmm. Well, but who knows? Now it's, you know, in the middle of the pandemic, he's probably not playing any shows. So maybe they can.
Yeah, but he is filthy rich.
He's probably
so I don't think he has
desperate.
Any problems.
They soon do a show like this, you know, like in Bulbul somewhere in Los Angeles.
In Bulbul, Los Angeles, you should do like a duo with
Bulbul LA. Do we have more questions or do we get to sing another song?
I bet you do.
Okay. Okay.
And
choose the best one.
Well, guys, we received quite a lot of comments and people who are saying that they love you and they want
me or
well, specifically you.
Of course.
And there is a question for you. Especially for you, but first, we have some international presence, as we could expect it, of course, and there is a question coming from Tunisia.
Wow.
And this is by Rem Abdesalem. He would like to ask you if you remember how did it feel during your first concert together?
Oh, I remember.
Let's think. Oh, yeah, tell me. Because, you know,
well,
it was special, but it was probably not my first concert.
Yeah, I guess maybe it was more special for me because it was my first concert with the band. Mm-hmm. And you guys were already on tour, so it was a very interesting situation. So my first concert with Rotfront was 2011 on the 11th of September.
Wow.
And it was in Tuscany in Italy. We played.
I got so drunk on this one.
Really? Oh my
yes.
God. well,
so
that's
no
why you don't remember.
Don't remember. Yeah.
That's why my colleague doesn't remember when we met. No, but it was a very.
On stage.
It was a very exciting time for me because it was my first time in Italy, my first time with Rotfront. I had to learn so many new songs and I was very afraid that I'm going to forget everything and panic. But it was so nice, and you guys were so welcoming, and it was so exciting. I loved it so much.
Well, we did our best in the beginning. Yeah. We're not so welcoming anymore.
No, they're not so welcoming anymore. It's really difficult.
Tunisia, wow.
Wow, thank you for that question. That's really, really nice.
Yeah, I remember, like, the only thing I remember is that I was very happy, and I thought, okay, yeah, I was right.
Okay.
About this girl.
Cool.
Ah. Yeah, I still think this way.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. I love you. Oh, then maybe we should sing that
love song.
That very special new love song that we have.
All right, we have one.
Or do you mean another one?
Yeah, no. I was still thinking of maybe we have. Okay, yeah, let's do questions later. Let's do this song. We've been working on it together with Katya, and isn't this like the first song we co-wrote together?
I think so, yeah. I think it's like where we really, really collaborated
and
exchanged like a lot of ideas.
The relationship came to a new level.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. And we both really, really like that song. So,
not recorded yet. Never played live.
Never
played
live.
So this is like a world premiere.
Yes, and it's... Oh, I'm so happy now.
Don't get too excited, baby.
We hope you like it.
Da-da-dee-day,
might sound awkward, embarrassing, absurd, but the moment I first saw you, I couldn't say a word. And so I sat there spellbound, speechless for a while, just watching you, admiring your style.
I'd lie if I deny, you're always on my mind. And I don't care at all if you're a boy or a girl. Da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day-dee-day-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day-dee-day-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day-dee-day-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day-dee-day-day.
The party was so crowded, the music was so loud, but you must have seen me staring, 'cause then you turned around, and as you moved in my direction, my heart was beating mad, and before I knew it, there you held my hand.
I'd lie if I deny, you're always on my mind, and I don't care at all if you're a boy or a girl.
I'd lie if
I deny, you're always on my mind, and I don't care at all if you're a boy or a girl.
Da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day, da-da-dee-day.
I'd lie if I deny, you're always on my mind, and I don't care at all
if you're a boy
or a girl.
The world premiere.
Live. Thank you.
On Facebook, Instagram, wherever, YouTube.
Wow.
Exciting. So nice. Times. Exciting. 21st century.
Oh, wow.
Right. More questions, please.
More questions, please.
We're getting good at that. You know?
Yeah, man. Wow. It's like a talk show.
Dynamic.
I love it.
And here comes the question for Yuri.
Right.
And
you get to answer that.
It's coming from Bulgaria. Isn't it hard to come up with a new song every week, and what inspires you?
Well, you know, I'm lucky to say that these songs I've been writing just music for, and the lyrics have been written by my partner Vladimir, who's a writer. I mean, he's a professional, and he's like, I think in the years I know him, which is probably like 19, 20 years, he did like 30 books or something. Wow.
Okay.
And, but this is true. Like, he's doing, you know, like 2 books a year almost.
Whoa.
So, and he's very inspired by all this news. And I think this is crazy, but this is how it works with me at least, and probably with him too. Like, all the projects we've been busy with before the pandemic, they are kind of on a standby now.
Yeah.
And there is something new that inspires us, and this is okay. I don't know how it works. I mean, the same, like the band Rotfront is not really happening at the moment. We are also on a kind of standby,
yeah.
Not playing any shows, and
we can't meet to make new music as well, so
which is a problem.
Yeah,
but right, but we have new inspirations and new projects that were totally spontaneous. And this one, I mean, we could come up with this years before. I mean,
yeah.
We know each other for 9 years. I do have this guitar for even longer, you know. But somehow just the situation made us do it, basically.
It's true. It's true. Some difficult situations can actually be very inspiring. In the face of adversity, creativity blossoms.
I hate saying, you know, like I hate when people say, you know, pandemic is good for finally like reading.
Oh,
start
too.
Reading books
me
like
too.
It's
oh,
not
man.
Good, but you can use this time.
Yeah, you can use it if it works for you, then it's great, but you don't need to also pressure yourself so much to deliver
right.
material all the time. I think the reason why you guys are so inspired by each other, and also you guys inspire us, you know, to collaborate with you, it's just because you know each other for so long, and you kind of anticipate
we're
what
kind
the other
of bored.
Guy is, and you're bored. Yeah. You know each other, and you're bored.
We know each other's stories so well So it's like, okay, good. Unless you come up with something new, it's not really.
Mm.
There's nothing, like, no sparks. But we are very inspired
by
the... You
have to keep the relationship alive.
Exactly. And I like it this way.
Yeah.
More questions?
That's okay.
Okay, let's... good. Let's have... What do we have? Do we have more songs?
Oh, we do. We have... I think we have two more songs. Could that be?
Yeah, good.
We have the one with the French capital.
Oh, right.
And we have the one with the superhero.
Okay, let's do the French one for those
for
our French crowd.
Yes,
for the French fans.
This one goes out to Lucy.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoever she is.
She's my oldest friend. I met her when we were nine.
Wow, and she's French.
No, but she's a francophone.
All right, Lucy. Wait. Rewind. Okay. I decided to go to Paris because I read about it so many times. And well, staying in Berlin when you can go to Paris is absurd. No, it's actually a crime. My dictionary is packed in the suitcase. I borrowed my friend's GPS. Made a sandwich, had an espresso. I'm going to Paris, yes. Onion soup and wine.
In Paris.
Oh, you taste so fine.
In Paris.
Red cheese smells best and east meets west.
In Paris.
I'm just a Berlin guy.
In Paris.
Watching girls go by.
In Paris.
It's a place to be, soon you're gonna find me.
In Paris.
Feels like I've been driving for ages, all day and most of the night. I drove past Cologne and then Charleroi, but still
no Paris in sight.
For the guy at the gas station, I probably look like a fool. He speaks neither German nor English. Why didn't I care for French at school? How I want to wake up
in Paris
and have a drink in a club
in Paris.
It's a place to be, soon you're gonna find me
in Paris.
I'm just a Berlin guy
in Paris,
watching girls go by
in Paris,
where she smells best and east meets west
in Paris. Da 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 da.
Je t'aime.
Moi non plus. Katja, enchanté. Ich laufe schon lange auf der Autobahn mit meinem großen Koffer in der Hand. Keine Robe, kein Cent, überhaupt kein Geld. Bringst du mich nach Paris, bitte sei mein Held.
I would take you anywhere, but I hate to say I'm confused and I lost my way.
Ich zeig dir den Weg, ich war schon mal dort. Partyproblem, fahr Richtung Nord.
I'm pretty tired, I've been driving all night.
Mon cher ist nicht mehr so weit. Ich tanze durchs Leben, muss ins Moulin Rouge. Ich will nach Paris, aber nicht zu Fuß.
Are you a stripper?
No.
Ballerina?
Nein.
Dann fahr ich lieber allein.
What?
Onion soup and wine.
In Paris.
Oh, you taste so fine.
In Paris.
She smells best and east meets west.
In Paris, in Paris. Du kommst besser nie an.
Aha.
Ich finde dich und dann.
Und dann?
Meine Brüder und Cousins schlagen dich zusammen.
In Paris.
In Paris.
It's a song about an asshole.
Merci.
Thank you. Merci
Thank
beaucoup.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Foudou Fafa.
I think we come directly with the next question.
Please.
Oh, good.
After this
good.
Wonderful, inspiring song, there is a question.
Yeah.
Like, is there a recipe to create such inspiring music that makes people feel so happy and smiley?
Oh.
Oh, this is so sweet.
That is a big compliment, actually, yeah. Thank you.
Darren says no. I don't know. Like, I used to drink a lot, and this was very, and I was inspired by my own adventures. Well, not this one. This one was actually, we wrote it together with Marla Blumenblatt.
Oh, yes.
And we're saying hi to Marla. Who,
hey, Marla.
Wherever you are. I'm not sure, actually, if she's in Berlin or somewhere
or in
else.
Austria.
Or in, yeah. Or in Macedonia, where she's coming from.
That's
right.
True.
But, yeah, so she used to work in Paris once as a dancer, and I wanted to do a song with her, and it was like, okay, I have these two verses, and let's come up with the third one, and we had like half an hour, and we laughed a lot, and we wrote that, and it was, it's stupid, and it's like, it has no logic, because it's in English, German, and some Russian.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't make sense, but somehow it sounds good in the end together, I think.
It's true, yeah.
Yeah, and it's been fun doing that, and we are not doing it as often as some other songs, and I kind of miss it, so it's really good we can...
It's true.
We had this opportunity to do it.
Yeah, I kind of feel like, well, there is not one recipe to create music, but basically is meeting people, exchanging experience, talking, and kind of celebrating together. And with celebrating, I don't necessarily mean drinking and partying. I mean just kind of celebrating life in joy and sadness. But I think...
From a safe distance,
please, you know. Exactly, but the human aspect is what is very inspiring.
Absolutely. Yeah. True. The human aspect.
The human aspirin. Sorry. are we doing our last song now? What's happening?
Yeah, we can take one more question and do a last song, and then and then say goodbye, good night.
So long, au reservoir.
Was this French?
Was
this French?
That was French, yes.
Yeah. Because I think like all the French I knew came into this song, which we just played.
That's all the French we know, yeah. That's true. Is there another question that
we
can answer?
Yeah, of course there is. Are you ready?
Okay, yes, well, are you ready, Katya, are you ready?
Oh, God.
Are you ready for the question?
No.
And the question is, what makes a place home?
Oh. Very good question.
I was afraid this is going to come up.
Oh, no. Well, I think it's very interesting because both of us, we are not from here. We both come from different countries.
You're from Friedrichshain, I'm from...
I'm from Friedrichshain, you're from Prenzlauer Berg.
No.
You're the cool guy and I'm the punker girl. But we come from different countries and
true.
We moved to Germany when we were really young. I mean, you were younger than me when you moved here.
I was
here.
20.
Oh, you were 20. Okay, so I was younger than you. I was 19. I mean, not by a big,
this
you know,
year, yeah.
But still it was changing, you know, your home is a really, really big thing. And it kind of is a bit traumatizing. It's also a bit inspiring. And and it's in the end for me, I can only speak for myself. But what makes me feel home is the people I'm surrounded with, you know, because I have friends here.
So what is home for you? No.
Well, I don't have one home. That's the thing. I get to have more than one home.
I like that.
And I think it's a very special thing because
your parents still live in Varna, right?
My parents live in Bulgaria. Zdrasti, mamu I tate. My parents still live in Varna. Yes, and so also a lot of my friends. And I have some amazing friends here in Germany as well. Also spread all across the country, you know. The country and the world. So whenever I'm in Bulgaria, I feel like I never left. And whenever I'm in Germany, I also feel like I'm home. So that's quite nice. Sometimes you feel like you're in between and you don't belong anywhere, which is also a thing.
Yeah.
on the particularly bad days,
which is also which can also be inspiring. Well, for me, for example,
it's true.
Like feeling like a stranger wherever you go. Like on the as
stranger
I said,
stranger in Moscow.
Well, feel like I think Berlin became my home because I've been staying here for the longer half of my life. Well, for 25 years, which means I was 20 when I moved from Ukraine. I'm 45 now. So And this is crazy, like realizing that, you know, because I still speak, well, it's complicated. I'm Jewish, Ukrainian, Greek, Polish, and Russian. Wow. I speak Russian with my parents, with my family, with my son. And yeah, but we come from Ukraine, so I also do speak Ukrainian. There's English and German too, and I live in Berlin. And this
oh
is
my
kind
God,
of,
so
you know,
complicated.
Yeah.
It's like a bit
and I'm a German citizen. Yeah.
You're a German citizen, that's true.
So, yeah, so who am I? What is home? But I feel home
and
here
how
in
many?
Berlin. And Berlin is not really Germany for me. It's like,
no.
I mean, it is, but it also isn't.
It also isn't, yeah. It's
come
true.
To Berlin when the borders will be open.
Yeah, again. Please come and meet us and let's hang together. That would be really
right.
nice.
Yeah. Okay. Are we ready? Like to
clap. You clap your hands.
To end with a bang, I clap my hands. Oh God!
How come we're ending with this song?
I don't know how. How did that happen?
This
maybe
was stupid.
Maybe
this is not the message we want to.
Please,
leave
guys,
our
don't take it personally. We love you.
Don't try this at home.
Don't
this
try
this
at home.
This is a song about a complicated relationship. Yeah, and about like different perspectives, right?
Yeah.
It's like about how you feel. There's this like. I see these internet memes, you know, like,
yeah,
what you think you are, what other people think you are,
and
you know.
What you really are.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. yeah, yeah
so
yeah.
this is kind of
it's like a meme of a song.
Clap with us.
I'm telling you, her love is tough. She hits me like a hammer every day. She swears at me and screams just like my grandma. Each time I look into her eyes, I'm struck by lightning. Like a sparrow in the storm, it's pretty, pretty frightening. So I'm asking you, my friend, how am I supposed to deal with it? I think I'm a Superman, while she thinks I'm shit. I think I'm a Superman.
I think you are shit.
Bye bye bye. Tai ta da di dai. Ta di da di da di da di da di dai. Tai tai tai. Ta ta da di dai. Ta di da di da di da di da di dai.
Ta ta tai. Ra ta da di dai. Ta di da di da di da di da di dai. Ra ta tai. Ta ta da di dai. Ta di da di da di da di da di dai. Ta da 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 da
that I have done, I feel very sorry. But at least without me, her life would be so boring. So I'm taking off my mask, I use my superpowers just to listen to that crap for many painful hours. So I'm asking you, my friend, how am I supposed to live with it? I think I'm a Superman, she thinks I'm shit. I think I'm a Superman.
I think you are shit.
Bum bum da ba da ba da 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 sweet.
No.
Da 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 da
I think you are the shit.
I think you're the shit.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You are the shit.
You are the shit.
Katya Tashova.
Yuri Gurji, and behind the cameras and the computers and the headphones.
The beautiful
Given
team.
In Agency, thank you so much for organizing this. Woo!
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody who tuned in.
What's thank you in Bulgarian?
Благодаря.
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 Спасибо. Щиро дякуємо.
Дякую.
Yeah. Danke. What else?
Merci.
Grazie mille.
Obrigada. Thank you, y'all.
Yeah, go on. I'm going to leave.
Evharistopoli. Greek.
Oh, Greek,
course.
Right, Greek. Of course. And I'm, you know.
And Romanian, in Romanian, I think it's Mulțumesc.